Excuse me, I'm sorry for that. I'm here to talk about self-confidence and being yourself. So I would like to tell all of you that when you have this confidence in you, you can do anything in this world. Like, let's say, for example, in class, you have a question, you don't know how to do it, or you don't know the answer. But still, you have that fear in you. You think that when I ask this to somebody, or they laugh at me, they'll say I'm not right. But still, if you ask from your neighbor or your teacher, or if you're in a group, that person will still answer you and you'll get the right answer. But still, if you won't ask, you will continue having that fear in you and nothing good is going to happen to you. Again, talking to each other, not just in class, even out there with your family members, with your friends, with your neighbors. When you talk to them, you learn more about them. You'll know what they do about with their daily lives. You'll know what is right, what is wrong. But still, if you want to do the wrong things and you still think that you're right, which is not good for you, you still have to have that confidence in you. For example, you finish your education, you are going for an interview. Then you can't talk. You're just there. The person who is asking you questions, you're not answering to that person, and you still want to get that job. You won't get that job. You lose the job, and not just from that place, from other places, because you don't know how to speak out on yourself. So I'd like to tell you that you should have that confidence and take away the fear which is in you. Have your self-confidence. Thank you.
Very sound advice from Rukia.